Okay, so for this one, we're gonna see for the reaction number 31. I'm sorry, for the reaction, SO2 gas plus NO2 gas yields SO3 gas plus NO. The equilibrium constant is 18 at 1,200 degrees Celsius. If 1 mole of SO2 and 2 moles of NO2 are placed in a 20-liter container, what is the concentration of SO3 at equilibrium? So first, let me write out this equation. SO2 gas plus NO2 gas yielding can be yielded. SO3 gas plus NO gas. Alright. So now that we have that, that's if we wrote down the change and all that stuff at equilibrium, these would all look like 0.05 minus x. This one would look like 0.1. Keep in mind these are the moles. And then, but we don't know x and x. Simple. So now if we use the Kc, we're going to get SO3. Excuse me, concentration of SO3, concentration of NO over SO2, the concentration of, and the concentration of NO2. Now, we're still missing parts of this equation, but we can write out 18, which is Kc, equals x, representing that we do not have those numbers that we tend to solve from, over 0.05 minus x, and 0.1 minus x. Keep in mind those are the moles. So now if we solve for the x's, we're going to get 18. 0.05 minus x and 0.1 minus x equals x squared because these two x's would combine. Now if you look at the formula, you'll notice that it looks a lot like if you're solving for a quadratic equation. So here, we're just going to go ahead and FOIL out these numbers. So don't worry about the 18 yet, just FOIL these out, which is first, outer, inner, last. So then we'll have 18 is 0.005 minus 0.15x plus x squared equals x squared. Okay, so here's our first setup. Now we're going to throw in the 18 into this mix. So this one, we're actually going to make this equation, so let me change it. Colors. So if we put the 18 into this equation, it will be 0.09 plus 2.7x plus 718x squared equals x squared. Now we want to equal 0, so what we're going to do is go ahead and subtract x squared. And our final formula for this will be 0.09 plus 2.7x plus 17x squared equals 0. That's our final equation. Now, if you look at it, we're going to, in order to actually solve this problem, we're going to have to use a quadratic equation. And in case you don't remember it, the quadratic equation is, the formula for it. So, ax squared plus bx plus c equals 0. And the quadratic equation is x equals negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a. Now, from here, you're just going to plug and play. So you would fill in where these fit. Let me rewrite this to fit the formula. In order, this formula, it's 17x squared plus 2.7x plus 0.09 equals 0. See how they fit in? Now, next, what we're going to do is, this is a negative, by the way. I don't know why I put plus. 2.7x is negative, so keep that in mind. that's important to how we solve this. So, okay, let's go ahead and write out this equation into the quadratic formula. So then, x equals negative 2.7 plus or minus the square root of negative 2.7. Negative 2.7 squared plus 4, 17.09 over 2 times 17. Simple. DPD on this one. Now, putting this in the calculator, you're gonna solve it. Keep in mind that the b is negative, so this one's already negative. This will turn this into a positive, so then it'll be a positive 2.7. So then if you solve it, you're gonna come up with two numbers. The one that we're gonna use, I believe, is the minus. So then x equals 0.0475. Rounded, x equals 0.048. So our SO3 concentration is equal to 0.048. Now if we look over at the problem, we will see that the one that matches is letter A, and that's your answer.